As you know, now the guy shooting range started with activity 2000. So this year we reach 11 years of activity during shotgun shooting. And now, as you see, we are under construction also for rifle and pistol.
What do you have planned for future competitions here?
Guy shooting credit at the moment is well known for the shotgun. As you see now, during this competition, the high results, the competitors are very happy. The range is friendly to the shooter, and they like to come here. So this is our goal, and in the future we will follow this also for the rifle and the pistol.
And when do you think that the rifle and pistol venue will be completed?
The plan is following. So for the next year, we will host Final World Cup here for shotgun. At the same time, we will announce like opening also for the rifle and pistol with the big event, and actually with the activity for the rifle and pistol start from September 2012. Sorry.
And as the president of the organizing committee, what can you tell us? Are you satisfied with the organization of this competition?
Of course, we are very happy, you know, to reach a record between the countries which participate this World Cup. Is the great pleasure for us, and also of course for the International Sports Shooting Federation. 77 countries, more almost 600 shooters. It is a, let's say, good test for the organizer and also for the shooter. Now we are almost in the end. The shooters are happy, the results are very high, and we hope that in the future we will follow this activity and give the shooter the best opportunity to reach the high score and to be happy here in this country and of course in this range.